Hi guys, I'm Will Beecher, animation director on Early Man, and here we are, you're right in the middle of our football pitch. This is Doug, he's our plucky caveman, the hero of our film, and he's going to unite the tribe against the mighty Bronze Age. So, let me introduce you to Adri. Adri's one of our amazing assistant animators. We've got a team of about 30, and all these guys have been prepared, so Adri's been on this set, putting all the characters in position, ready for the shot. We've also got a whole load of mouth shapes here, so Adri and the rest of the team can design the characters, build all those expressions into their faces. Then over here, we've got Willie Marshall. He's programming a huge motion control rig. So we've got our camera on the end of this massive robotic arm, and that's going to create a real sense of scale in this shot. We've got the camera slowly moving around Doug in the middle of the football pitch. And finally, you'll notice there's loads of green screen. All of this, of course, is going to be surrounded and filled with a huge football stadium full of crowd, all cheering at the match ahead. So we're full pace at the moment, getting the film ready for the cinemas in 2018. And we look forward to seeing you there.